Hey guys, welcome back or to the channel. That's the dock we're ripping out today.
So now we're going to inspect the dock and get a look of what it actually is, the condition, and why it's being removed. As you see here, I've taken a couple boards off and I tried to go through this. I did this start in the wintertime, but it was frozen. And now it's spring, so now it comes out. But as you see, it is very unstable. It needs to be gone.
Stepping in line, walking in line, get off your love. little guys just doing the cleanup. Chainsaw was the best thing to ever happen to this dock removal. So this is all going to be piled up here until we get a chance to put this in the environmental waste disposal facility. They are closed currently. So thanks for watching, guys. Hope you liked the video. Ripped it up with the chainsaw. Had a great time. I'll catch you in the next video. Be safe. Peace.